You wanted to see me, sir?
Yes. I want to talk to you about them short-ass dresses you does be wearing to class.
Do I look like your fucking daughter? I can wear whatever the fuck I want to wear.
Who the fuck you think you're talking to?
You son of a bitch, what the fuck you going to do about it?
You're playing fucking disrespectful. Just remember I am your fucking teacher. You're forgetting all I have to do is sign a piece of paper and your ass is expelled.
Oh right, I sorry.
I still going to fucking expel you. You too damn disrespectful.
I said I was sorry. Is there anything I can do to change your mind?
Yes. If you suck my cock, I will forget this whole thing.
You can't be serious. Are you some kind of pervert?
I don't give a flying fuck.
Fuck you. You is a sad old man with a small wrinkled out penis. And what is people going to say? You is 54 and I is 27. They go think I'm desperate.
But you are desperate. Your cunt so loose and beat out when you walk I hear it clapping together.
Well, your penis so small you could fuck a sharpener.
Get out of my fucking class. And consider you ass expelled and don't even think about coming back, you fucking disrespectful mother cunt.
I don't have to take this. I is a big fucking woman. And this school sucks anyway. I wanted to get out for the longest while. So you could go and fuck yourself, you wrinkly penis, dried out, dirty ass motherfucker.
You still in my class. Get the fuck out, you no bathing bitch.
Fine bye, you dirty ass old man. And if I ever see you again, I will smack the wax out your ears.